Welcome to the Programming Times. In this channel, we will be solving more than 100 Java problems for the beginners. So please hit the bell icon to get up to date. So today we are going to find whether the number entered by the user is positive or negative. So for that, we need a scanner class as we are going to print as per the user instruction. So we need a scanner class for that. So we have to write scanner obj is equals to new scanner, and inside this we have to write system dot in. So now we need to import this scanner class. So now we have to give a message to the user to enter a number. System.out.println, and here we have to give a message, enter a number to find whether it is positive or negative. As we all know that if the number is greater than 0, then it is positive number, and if the number is less than 0, then it is negative number. First we have to declare a variable, that is, I will declare in number as a variable and scan it, obj.nextInt. And now we have two conditions, that if the number is greater than 0, then it is a positive number, else it is a negative number. So we'll write that condition, that is, if the number is greater than 0, if the number is greater than 0, then we'll give a message that the number is positive, else system.out.println, it is a negative number. So now here we will run file, and here we can see a message that is, enter a number to find whether it is positive or negative. So let's click 4, then it will display it is a positive number. And again, if we run our file and enter the negative number, okay, let's enter -3, then it will display that it is a negative number. So this is the way that we can print or we can find that the entered number is positive or negative number. If you like our video, please do like, share and subscribe.